With 1Password Business, you can create reports to see who has access to what and when they've accessed it. You can create reports for individual team members or vaults, or for your entire team. You can create reports if you're an owner, administrator, or part of a group with the right permissions. You create usage reports from your dashboard. A usage report for a team member includes the number of vaults, groups, and items the team member can access, and a list of items showing when they were last accessed. A usage report for a vault includes the number of people and groups with access to the vault, and a list of items showing when they were last accessed and by whom. When you create a report, you'll see information for the last month. To see information for a different time period, click Date Range and adjust the selection. You can also adjust People Included, or for team member reports, Vaults Included. Sometimes you want to see information about your entire team at once. A team report includes the total number of people, groups, and vaults in your account. You'll also see a list of everyone on your team, along with details like when they last signed in, the number of devices they're using with 1Password, and whether or not they have two-factor authentication enabled. Now try it on your own and discover all the ways you can use 1Password to make your work a little bit easier. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.